When passing out meds, I felt like the ice cream woman. The nursing home folks would surround me with their wheelchairs, wanting to be the first to get their Oxycontin, Xanax, or other narcotic. Drug dependence is a big problem for nursing home residents. Many are prescribed sleep or pain meds, whether they need them or not. To cut costs, WeCare decided to restrict the use of adult-sized diapers. Without the adult diapers, the workload for nursing assistants now increased exponentially. Multiple bed baths had to be given throughout the shift because bodily waste were no longer contained. Imagine never putting a baby in diapers, and then imagine that baby weighing as much as 200 pounds or more.